Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, inshallah, this is a plea for you to help us in the projects that we are engrossed in. We are also wanting to do projects that help people for many, many years, and not just buy food and just give it for one time, which is also important, but also build houses for them. So we find poor, destitute families, which are good, and people that know them, and they're, you know, good people, that we find for this family, mother and father, or a widow with orphans, build a house. So we have picked two houses, inshallah, in two different places. The houses cost, one is 3,500. Yes, and that's cheap, because in these countries sometimes, and we're not building a lavish house, we're building a house with bricks and putting a roof over their head with two rooms and a little place to cook and sit down, and that's it. Just a roof over the head is very, very important, and inshallah it will last, be sadaqah jariyah for you, and definitely you can put your zakah towards it. So there's one house that's going to cost 3,500, and one house is going to cost 4,500. So we're asking everyone to chip in. We just need 100 people for each one. So $35, you know, a pop. So $35 for the smaller, meaning one house, and $45 for the other. And inshallah, you will situate a family, and in Yawm al-Qiyamah, you will find this at your disposal, inshallah, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not forget the good deeds that you have done, and He also knows. So lan tanalul birr, you will not reach, or you will not never reach or attain the height of righteousness until you give out from what you love. And what we love most is monies. As human beings, we have this internal greed in us, and we need to be able to break it. So yes, Ramadan is a time when everyone's asking, and there's no administration fee. We don't take administration fees, and we don't do all those things. Although yes, in order to run a relief organization, you need to do that. But we also do a relief organization on a small scale with no administration fees, because we just want to help. This is a vision. The Ummah has to actually now start helping in things. You got to start getting out of that mindset to say, oh, well, I paid my $20. No, so making something and then moving on. Making something and moving on. So this house gets there, we give them 20 chickens or give them a cow, make them self-sufficient, and then move on. You help a family, inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you ajr, because as long as the house is there, as long as their children are being fed and taken care of, and as long as their kids come in, you never know how long this benefit will go on for you. So inshallah, help with that and so many other projects that we're doing, inshallah. Please pass it to people who know, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sees all things. I pray this video lands on soft hearts and generous ones, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. Take care of yourself. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.